I don't think of me and my men as a cult, Mr. James. Rather, I think of us as a group of individuals with beliefs. A subculture, if you will. Do you believe in the devil, Mr. James?